Happy 2015, everybody. Welcome to Don't Be the Fat Husband. My name is Ben. I'm so excited to be talking to you on this Motivation Monday. It is Monday. It is Monday morning. And it is time to get motivated. Now, I will tell you, I've already been to CrossFit this morning, and yesterday I couldn't get an Olivia SoulCycle class because it was sold out, because there were so many people there, and it's you know, perfect timing as far as everybody going to the gym. Now, that annoys some people, but why really? I mean, yes, it's crowded, so if you go to like a gym with a lot of treadmills or a lot of equipment that you need to get on, then, you know, that's tough. And it sucks a little bit, and sometimes you have to adjust your times and all that. But in general, there's something really awesome about a lot of people coming together and trying to get fit. Now, it's a crapshoot as to who's gonna last it out. We know that, right? The percentage is most people don't stay. Most people just come for even a few days and die out. That's okay. Hey, at least they tried. There's some people that don't even try. There's some people that just, you know, they're like, January 1st, cool. Give me another pizza. So, you know, maybe this is the time. That's my thing with people. You know, people are like, you just can't give them so many chances. Well, yeah, I hope people keep giving me chances, because there are some things that I just keep trying my whole life and I don't get quite right. And I'm really, really glad that people give me chance after chance after chance, because there is a good possibility that at some point, if you keep going, if you're just like, well, I'm just going to try one more time, then you can do it. I mean, even if we want to get spiritual on it, which you know I do, then, you know, Jesus says, somebody came to Jesus and said, how many times should we forgive somebody? And he says, 70 times 7. Now, some of you are going to do the math and you're like, that's, you know, this many times. That's not what he's talking about. He's using a language device to say, just keep forgiving, because God keeps forgiving us no matter how many times we mess up. And people, you know, we keep coming around to the same things. How many times have the same things keep happening in your life and you go, do I have to learn this lesson again? Oh, right. I didn't learn it the first time. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? So, anyway, that's my motivation for you today. Use all those people and that energy and that desire to get fit, and, you know, even if it's inconvenient on your particular class or machine or whatever, you may have to show up a little bit early, but hey, check this out. You know, the thing is, for most people that are starting something new or just, you know, they feel really uncomfortable, they're overweight, and they're just like, I don't know about this. You know, they're very, very, very uncomfortable. They're very like, I don't know anybody. It's, believe me, it's harder for them than for your inconvenient self who can't get the machine, treadmill, by the TV you like. Who cares about that? I mean, I do sometimes, but who cares about that? I mean, I don't do that too much anymore because I'm a CrossFitter and I'm going to avoid doing all the dumb CrossFit self-righteous stuff about you shouldn't. Do whatever you want to. Sweat, people. Who cares about that? But my point being is, if you have to show up a little early, if you have to go to a different class time, if you have to use a different machine, if you have to do a little bit, adjust yourself so those people can give it their shot, then amen. Do it. Be inconvenienced. That's going to translate into other areas of your life, because if you're trying to lose weight, if you're trying to get fit, you're going to have to be inconvenienced. It's much easier just to drive through McDonald's on the way home and get a 2 cheeseburger meal than it is to just, you know, fix food, prepare it, put it in the oven, heat up the apartment. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? So, anyway, I just want to check in. Motivation Monday. Get motivated. Be happy for all those people and hope that there's a higher percentage this year of people who stick with it than in previous years past. And if you are one of those people just starting in January, welcome to the cool club. Welcome. And we hope we see you a lot and you become like one of those people who complains next year about all those people just starting in January. How about that? So guys, we'll see you next time on To Be The Fat Husband. And remember to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Go check out my music channel, Ben Ward Music. Got a new song hopefully going up later this week. Bye.